roll up the pant legs.
Except for he's got that stone in his hand. There you go. Do you love that smoke? How does he know how much smoke it needs before it to stop? Look at that.
There's a giant ember there.
Wow.
And that's what starts the fire.
And you see it smoking? It's still smoking.
That's the wood desk that I created by pressing the two sticks together and going back and forth. And that's what I call a healthy ember.
That's a really nice big one. Yeah? And now he's got his prepared bark right there in a special piece of hollowed out log there. He's got it covered up and he's going to blow some air in there, is that good? Thank you so much, Neal.
You're welcome.